Or not this shift, will it? Ab straight in today, yeah?
Nah, he's doing possession, mate.
What do you think? Is it good or... Well, I suppose you wouldn't let him do it if it weren't.
I've not been bullied into it, if that's what you're saying. They tried to bully me into it.
No, I mean, from his point of view, like...
Oh, it's extremely good. He's done really well. They're trying to bully me into that he's married.
Oh, of course they would.
Sorry.
No.
Tomorrow night.
They would put him straight into it.
I had it. Okay. Knees up, feet flat for me, fellas. Hands behind head. Heavy in hands.
How is he going to be?
He'll be fine. He's in today. He's just having a little baby.
Oh, is he? Yeah.
Yeah, it'll go. Okay. Taking a deep breath in. Deep breath out. Work that pelvis to start with. So deep breath in. Tunnel underneath your back. Deep breath out. Flatten that back. Tunnel. Deep breath out, flatten that back down. Good. When your back's flattened down on the out breath, start to bring your bum up in the air, curling up through. Just a tiny bit, that's fine from there. Good. Okay, taking a deep breath in. Using your middle of the back as a fulcrum, you're going to bring your ribcage down, keep your arse in the air, so you get a nice little C curve through your belly. Good. Don't pull on with your head. Good. Just drop your bum a little bit lower, so it's literally just above the floor. Good. Really work with that ribcage down. So you should get the best of both worlds. Going into the stomach, activation through the glutes. Good. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. Rotate to the side as far as you can go on the out breath. Good. And hold. And hold. Nothing hammies. Deep breath in. Deep breath out and go out the other side. Good. Hold. Hold. Deep breath in. Come to the middle and roll everything down towards the floor. Back and bottom. Good. Accumulate a nice little burn. Okay.
Honestly, I couldn't say a lot.
Good. Okay.
I don't know why.
Fine. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Chin comes up. Good. Ribcage gets driven down. In here now, we're going to really work this up prep range now. Take a deep breath in. Deep breath out, belly button squeezes in, rib cage comes even further down. Good. Deep breath in. Deep breath out, belly button planted to the floor, lift one leg, keep that neck position, head position. Good. Deep breath in. Deep breath out, float the other leg for me. Good, hold. Good. Don't lose your position in the back, keep that belly button in towards the floor. Good. Deep breath in. Deep breath out, ribcage comes down even further, so scrunch even more. Good. Keep that C shape. Keep that C shape. Deep breath in. Deep breath out, lower your back towards the floor, nice and controlled. Keep legs where they are. Good. And relax there. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. You're going to let your knees fall out to one side, keep them nice and controlled. If you want a little bit more support, just put heels together. It activates groin and creates a bit of a sling for you. Okay, deep breath in. On the deep breath out, you're going to reverse right way over to the other side. Good. Use your obliques, belly button in at all times. Good. Deep breath in. Deep breath out, other side. Again, just use the range that you're happy with. Good. Okay, this time you're going to bring your knees up towards you a little bit and over, so you're creating more of a semicircle, okay? So going up, then over, to a little bit more length. Deep breath out, in, up, over, a little bit more length. Control. So it should be harder if you're going out wider. Good.
I just feel like I'm going to roll over the wall.
Use your core then.
You fucking better balance it.
That's it, that's fine. In, up, belly button in, belly button in, belly button in, belly button in, belly button in.
I feel like when I first started doing it, but you get stronger and stronger.
All day long, yeah, yeah. Good. Here, good. Suck, suck, breathe as well. Need to breathe to break the diaphragm. Good.
And then in the bottom bit too, yeah?
Yeah, that's exactly, that's obliques. So that's just some of these for you. Good, keep on going. Once you've evened off each side, find yourself into the middle, drop one knee, then drop the other one for me. Good, okay, hands out behind our back, leg straight. Deep breath in. We know this one off by heart now, we should do. Deep breath in, up to 90. Deep breath out, arms come up. Roll your way up, connect to the ceiling. Good, straight back into obliques. So arms come down to 90, deep breath out. Roll your pelvis backwards. Hold at halfway. Straight into the obliques we're gonna go. Okay, take a deep breath in. Deep breath out on the rotation to one side. Good. Good. Okay, here's one that'll make you feel that you're gonna roll. Take your opposite leg, so your right leg in this case. Bring them over the top of the leg. Keep the pelvis the same position. Good. And back. Good. And again. Low out. Good. And in. And again. Good. And in. And again. Good. Okay, this time you're going to go three more. Knee bent over, heel dig. Keep the pelvis position. Breathe. Don't lose control. You've got to breathe. Breathe. Good. Leg goes straight. Breathe into the middle. Stay up at that halfway. Good. Rotate out the other side. Good. Exactly the same again. Straight legs to start. Good. One. Good. Puff your air out. Two. Three. Good. And then into the bent knees. Good. Knee up. Right way over. Up. Right way over. Good. Legs straight. Roll yourselves down. Okay, last ones of the day. Knee up for me. Good. Then float the other knee. Perfect. Opposite hand goes on to opposite knee. Okay, take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out. You're sliding your arm right the way up. Okay? Good. Hold. 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 Good. Breathe. 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 Go down 50%. Halfway down. Hold. 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 Go down another 10%. Hold, 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 another 10%. Hold, hold. There should be somewhere near the floor. Good. Other knee comes up, or other hand comes up, sorry. Good. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Chin comes down. Roll your way. Don't use your back. Connect opposite rib to opposite hip. Good. Orienting, work that rib, there you go, good. Okay, take a deep breath in, 50%, and hold, hold, hold. Deep breath in, 10%, good. Another 10, good. Another 10, and down to the floor. That's you, fellas, just roll over into extension for me.
This is good. Well done, boys.
Cheers.
Well done, boys.
My little girl's phoning me.